I've put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the sheriff. Cut a deal.
Nix, get that door open. Great. Is the town supposed to be this empty?
Don't know, but keep sharp.
Good job, buddy.
You look lost.
Hey, I'm looking for a guy named Haas.
You with the Huts?
I'm with myself.
Then you picked a bad time. Heard you were coming.
Quinn?
Sada chuba? Kitinka, uba pumaguna, kionakas eldagin.
Not anymore. Sheriff Quint now.
Sheriff? Joybata. Gigi sashut watashehas.
That makes two of us.
You're a few days too late. He's gone.
Aku. Uba graba mulira on his ubas?
No. He was hitting my town. I stopped him, had him in my cell, then he escaped. Disappeared. Wasn't worth my trouble after that.
Haba uba venta no atinka, kava stuf pono no lia. Tatuil. Bata ji sano bata kuna bata. Tajaba. Amte kapa.
You aren't taking anything from these people.
Ji twama. No jama.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Good teamwork.
We're not done. Huts are like sun roaches. There's always more of them.
Con ruta da Atima!
You guys really hate you, huh?
You get used to it. Let's talk to the office. Follow me.
You deal with that a lot around here?
Any excuse the Huts can get, they come after us.
Oh, well, good thing you're here then.
I did what I can. Too, bounty hunter.
It's Kay, and I just want to talk to him.
That's the last thing I'd want to do with that man. But I appreciate your help.
Appreciate it enough to pay me back, Sheriff?
I'll tell you what I told the other bounty hunters. Huss was robbing her little slice of paradise. So I cornered him at a deserted moisture farm nearby. He'd been holed up there for a while.
That's where I'll start.
Better hurry. Jabba's put a lot of money on that rat.
ND5. Haas escaped. The sheriff said to try a nearby, moisture farm.
Let me check. Yes, there's one nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
It seems like this guy's got a lot of enemies.
And inevitability in his line of work.
A long way from a market.
No one finds what they really need at a market. My name is Shuma, and I know two things. One, I've been to more systems than you. And two, I have something you want.
Okay, Shuma. I'm Kay. Let's see what you got.
No matter.
Nix, it's showtime. Good boy.
Thank you.
over here. You want trade?
Trade? Trade what?
Anything. I mean, any trade lady will make any deal. If you have something, buy it.
Actually, not right now.
I told you not to go so fast. I should have been driving.
It's not my fault. There's so many blind drops in the canyon. The ramp is just higher than I thought.
I can trust.
Huh. The last person who had your job thought he was tough too. Jabba had him thrown into the pit. Also, that one dancer for tripping. One time a bartender for serving him a warm drink, and one time a Gamorrean. Just cause.
Oh, it's hot, eh, Nix?
All tossed. Hold on, Nick. Find anything good?
You're late. We're late, too.
All the best stuff's been taken already. Barely anything left.
What happened here? Seems extreme, even for bandits.
Empire. They do this thing with dissidents. Drag them out and burn it all down.
Looks like a moisture farm, not a hidden spy base.
That's because it was a moisture farm, but they crossed the Empire somehow.
This place has already been picked clean. Let's go.
What's up, big guy? Abandoned. No surprise. I'm amazed anyone lasts out here at all.
Organics have a way of clinging to even the most meager ecosystems.
Okay, let's hear it.
Good work.
Dang, Farrick. Feel like going for a ride? I think I'm here. What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water, you farm it from the atmosphere.
Huh. Think you can hold that open for me? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Thank you. Is something there? There. Power's back. Hey, ND. No Haas. Just a dead bounty hunter and a transponder.
If it still works, it'll be tracking Haas.
What have you got next? Easy one. Yes, got it. All right, let's see if this transponder actually works.
Might be nothing, but keep watch.
Thank you.
Is this, a normal endgame for people like us? Hiding on some desolate rock, stealing from small towns to survive?
If you have a death mark or two, which Haas most certainly does, you either die or disappear.
So his plan was just to stay here forever?
Perhaps. It seems he did not have enough credits to disappear comfortably.
Yeah, I guess he's desperate. That could be good for us, though.
Thank you.